shulkers and monolite tools that are required right now to continue the rescue efforts. We are coordinated with local police and other aid agencies to provide a rapid and coordinated response.
And what's the situation like outside? I know it's very early in the morning there now, but we're hearing from some of the other people we're speaking to in Mexico City and surrounding areas that there have been thousands of people on the streets. We can see pictures now of many people trying to get to survivors who might be trapped under other buildings.
Yes, that is correct. Once again, Mexican population is showing their solidarity. Citizens from different neighborhoods in the city decided just to volunteer and help the rescue efforts. And half of the foreign president of Mexico just informed that 1% of Mexican citizens are still without power. And we think that in the next hour,